In this tutorial, we will create this object, and to create this object we will adapt different approach. If you are interested in more such type of videos, then please subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. And please watch this complete video so that you will understand this concept correctly. Let's start with this object. Now for this object, at first we will create top view. And we will learn how to convert that top view into this object. So click here on new. Ensure that unit is millimeter and model is selected. Click on OK. Now for this tutorial I am using this default role. Then get back to part navigator. So in this object, at first we will create top view. That top view we will create in separate sketch. So at first we will create sketch. Click here on sketch. Then click on OK. At first we will create this circle of 50 diameter. Then we will create this line of 35 length. Click here on circle. Then click here on sketch origin. Click on existing point, take it away, specify diameter of 50, enter. Then click on line. Click here on this point, arc center. Take your cursor on this side, ensure that line is straight. Specify length of 35, enter, enter. Then zoom there. Then press middle mouse button. Then this line is a reference line, so click here on this line and click here on this convert to reference. Then next is to create this circle of 15 radius, that is 30 diameter, and this circle of 12 diameter. Click here on circle, click on this endpoint. Click here on endpoint, take it away, specify diameter of 12, enter, then specify 30, enter, and click here on this endpoint. Press middle mouse button. Then next is to create these tangent lines. Click here on line, click here on this circle, take your cursor on this circle. Once tangent symbol is shown, click there. Click here on point on curve. Again click here on this circle. Again take your cursor on this side. Once tangent symbol is shown, click there. Click on point on curve. Then we don't want these arcs. For that click here on this quick trim. And click on these arcs. Click on clothes. Then we want same shape on the opposite side, so we will mirror it. For that we will need one center line. Click here on line, take your cursor to center, take it away, click, take it below, click, then press middle mouse button, click on this line and click on convert to reference. Then to mirror, click here on this arrow and click here on this mirror curve. Then select this arc and this circle. Click here on select center line and select this center line. Click on cancel. Then next is this circle of dia 30 and this hole of dia 20. Then click here on circle. Click on this origin point. Click on arc center. Specify diameter of 30, enter, specify diameter of 20, enter, and click here on this point, arc center. Press middle mouse button, so this top view is ready. Right click, click on finish sketch. Then to convert this object into 3D, click here on extrude. Then click here and select region boundary curves. Then click here inside this shape and this shape. Then thickness is 10. Specify 10 and enter. Click on OK. Then next is this cylinder. Now height of this cylinder is 28 from this face plus this 10, that means total height is 38. Click here on extrude. Then click inside this shape. Specify height of 38. Enter. Then click here. Click on unite. And select this object. Click on OK. Then orbit it. Then next is to create this 6 dip counter bore. Now as we are extruding from bottom, as we know this total height is 38 minus this 6, that is 32. So click here on extrude. Click inside this shape. Orbit it. Then specify height of 32. Enter. Then unite is already selected. Click here on select body and select this body. Click on OK. So this base part is ready. Then next is to create this hole of dia 6 and location of this hole is 12 from this circle. So again click here on extrude, then click here on sketch section, then select this vertical plane, YZ plane. Press middle mouse button, then fit, zoom minus, click on circle, take your cursor to this point, take it away, then click and specify diameter of 6, enter. Then to apply this gap of 12, for that click here on this arrow, click on linear dimension. Then select this center point and this line and click, specify 12, enter and close. Then right click, click on finish sketch. Then we want to create this hole on the opposite side. Click here on reverse direction. Then we want to cut, so click here. Click on subtract, then select this body, then we can keep that 32 as it is, click on OK. So here this cut is created. So this object is ready. Thanks for watching. We will again meet in next tutorial.